Hey man, before we start this vlog, I just want to let y'all know that my Instagram account is no longer active. I'm not going to say why. If y'all were already following me on Instagram, y'all know why. You know, so I'm just going to leave it at that. But I did make a new account. You know what I'm saying? It is called The Megan McQueen. The name is at The Megan McQueen. So I'm always telling y'all that I appreciate you guys, man. So I need y'all to do me a favor and follow the hell out of this one, man. The Megan McQueen. And because I was right at 30K, man, we got to get back up to 30K. I need y'all to do that right now before you even play the video. You know what I'm saying? Go to my Instagram, follow that bitch, and then come back and watch the vlog for me. I really appreciate it. And I will be going live later and explaining what the hell really happened. You know what I'm saying? And so if you want to find out what the hell happened, just follow me at The Megan McQueen again. And I will be like responding to DMs and doing shout outs and stuff for all the people that's showing love to me. So, yeah, man, just follow me again, one more time, at The Megan McQueen. And yeah, man, that's it. So, bam!
So this nigga Nate really asked me to come downstairs just so he can get his ass whooped in pool. Now, I don't know if y'all niggas know, but I am extremely good at this game. So, I don't know what the hell you think you was getting into, but, you know what I'm saying, you about to make the same mistake you did with the ping pong game.
And what was that?
You got your ass beat. What you talking about? You remember that very clear, nigga. Don't act like it wasn't a week ago.
I'm on this nigga Nate's ass already, bro. I broke, and I'm stripes. I'm two balls deep.
Trolling. Like,
bro.
Ooh, clean. Clean.
Baller.
You gonna miss this song?
Probably, I'm not gonna lie.
Who's I know. Who? He's on stripes.
Oh, okay. So right now, is you guys knocking in yet?
Knock.
Right here.
You're not free yet? Okay. Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Okay.
Okay.
Nice drive, man.
Ooh, that was kind of.
That's the only one you're gonna get.
Okay.
That's the only one you're gonna get. I'll be Nate, Nate guy. Look at you. I can already tell when you're holding a stick, you're about to lose.
Tricord.
What the hell is that your ET finger looking at?
It's over with, man.
Mm-hmm.
Look how this nigga holding the stick. I ain't gotta say nothing.
Oh.
Baby, what is you doing? What is you doing, baby? What are
you doing? I'm on your ass, bro.
You know the other two balls now?
Yeah, he's on my two.
Whoa, whoa. Mm. Aim it, and I'll strike it. Yes, there we go.
You guys see the big ass
ooh.
Y'all are on the
ooh.
Say what up. We're live on the Instagram live.
Hell no.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hell no.
Alright, so right now,
that bullshit.
McQueen is playing Nate. Who do you guys think is gonna win? Wolf family fun time is lit. Yeah.
What?
What are you doing?
Where's the white ball? What? What is? Hold on. Pause.
How y'all doing? Yeah. So it's McQueen. What is that pose right there?
I'm on your ass.
What? Oh. You always do the whole.
Waiting for the win.
Hold on. Are you calling it? Don't you didn't even call it?
I did. It's
way too large. That's an expert shot.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It's over,
I'm on
bro.
Your ass. I told you, I'm on your ass.
RIP or what?
Damn,
Nate. Oh, look at the damn table. Did you even make anything?
All that.
Let me play this, bro. I want to play this.
Nate.
Lucky I ain't putting no money on it.
I want to play him.
You lucky, bro.
Let's go.
Man, hold on.
I'm pretty decent at this. I haven't played
it. Nate, I bet this, Nate. What the hell, Nate?
I told you, you lost it.
What do you mean? No, he wins it.
All right.
Here
so,
you go, bro.
Oh, I appreciate it, bro.
Fast. Yeah.
Thank you, man. Wait, you bet $2?
Three.
Oh, three?
It happened so fast.
That was so fast, man.
It happened so fast.
No one knows. Nobody knows what happened.
Nate, that's two L's now, bro.
Nate, any words of wisdom?
I took the L.
But none of them could be in air hockey though, so that's all good.
You said air hockey?
Yeah.
Okay.
Chance to try out a new play, but I agree, this one is bad. A different look now for San Antonio.
What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do shit.
She's salty as hell because she getting ass beat.
Who are you?
Really
nice. Golden State? Who are you?
You can splash it again. Oh, you should have ran that instant replay. Why are you just throwing it up, Jilly? Give it to Curry again.
You guys aren't even recording it. I'm just playing those types
of shots. Low quality. You're not going to win too many friends on that one. Here to this, the pass to Anderson.
I literally do that.
What the fuck?
I quit. I
literally let everything go. Yeah.
Did you just give it the controller right now?
And he can't hit the second. Go ahead and put it up there.
Man, you real silent right now, huh, Jilly?
So we see the Warriors taking the game here.
Can't even answer a simple question.
I tried to lose, bro. You made like 5-3. Literally, like, I was shooting the half court. That didn't carry.
I was coming back from 20 points. Come on, now.
I forgot the video. I literally tried 2 minutes, but no, no. And you was missing threes.
You can only do so much.
I'm not a miracle worker.
Can you do that out?
You alright?
No.
What's wrong?
I'm salty.
See, that's the ultimate booty face.
Why is it tilted up and not down? Can we tilt it more down? There's a lot of head too.
She's trying to adjust the camera.
That's why.
Is that okay, I was saying?
What's up, guys? It's your boy Nate, and today
I'm bringing you a new video. Wipe my ass with Donald Trump toilet paper. This video is brought to you by me, nigga.
Oh, nigga, we at IHOP.
It's so weird setting this big ass thing on here.
Oh, hairy ass. Oh, shade that shit, dude.
All right, guys. So we just came to IHOP for a
drink. What's up, guys? It's your boy Nate.
And of course, McQueen would try to interrupt me while I'm talking to him.
Of course.
This nigga be annoying as hell, bro. Like, what's up with you? What's up with you, bro?
Hey, man, I just get some good vlog footage, man. It ain't nothing like that, man.
This nigga here is so ugly, bro.
Like, what is you talking
you
about?
Like, you belong in the aquarium, bro.
Nigga,
like,
turn.
Chill out. Nigga, chill out. What you laughing at, bro? Anyway, you know, we're about to get this.
I think you said I belong in the aquarium.
About to get so.
I bust there, so watch out. There's cops right there, so.
There's ops over there?
Alright. So, first you want to do this, you want to turn the key first. Okay, now turn up the thing. It's like a bicycle. Right? Now, fix the wheel. There you go. So, this is the clutch.
This nigga about to bust his ass.
The clutch engaged all the time, so keep it squeezed in. Don't let go of that. And so now you wanna.
Are you always in my face, bro?
Cause your ass ugly.
Hey man, I just left your house to film a video of Nate and Chino, And now I am on the way to Pontiac's crib so that we can film even more videos. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is working out here, bro. I usually don't like to say that shit because it's so cliche nowadays. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is working. We working out here while y'all sleeping. Blah, blah. I don't like to be that nigga. But I'm just really just being honest. Like, I really am working my ass off today. So we gonna see y'all at Pontiac's crib because I got a lot of equipment in my hand right now. And I'm tired of walking around with this camera in my hand at the moment. Look at these niggas. Look at this nigga. Look at these nigga. Look at these nigga. What's good with you, bro? Chilling?
This nigga. This menu crazy, man. This shit say suck the head.
Suck.
Oh yeah, I need that. Let me get that on time.
I ain't rocked a bib in a long time. Shit, bringing back memories.
Babies out here, nigga.
So we babies out here?
Yeah. Can you think it's, are you still recording?
Yeah.
So if you eating a crawfish dick, no homo. Just think about it.
Are we eating the crawfish dick?
Is you gonna cut the dick off?
I don't know, we just discussed this. Damn, we stocked up with the water. You already know what. I don't know what I'm about to do right now.
Yeah,
it's a lot of food, and I know it's about to get stupid messy right now.
I can't even open this shit.
And I don't know if I want to just go crazy with my hands and cause a crazy mess, crazy. Or put on these gloves and look like a damn middle school lunch server. What you finna do, bro?
I'm just finna go in deep.
Yeah, with the gloves on.
Might go wrong.
Yeah.
Get burnt.
I'm about to say, I might do the same thing, bro. I've
been burnt twice, though.
You would have been burnt twice. He tried to go a third time.
Might as well go a third time.
We just ate all that damn crab and all that damn shrimp.
Bounce them titties, shake that ass.
And yo ass still want a f***ing cookie.
My stomach, nigga.
Look at you, bro. You getting fat, nigga.
Yeah, I'm about to drink some water tonight.
What?
Hydration. H2O. What
the
water.
What's wrong with you?
All I drink
is water. Jolly Rancher M, make sweeter. Versace my clothes. I with a white hoe and she snorting three lines like Adidas. A black girl rolling off Molly. Got a white bitch snorting off snow. Said she want real niggas in the party. Parents gonna leave the keys.